the hell was that?
Ugh, my stupid ocelot.
I've never seen an ocelot!
Cheryl, dear, I don't quite know how to put this, but...
Holy shit! You guys, look at his little spots!
How much are you...
Look at his tufted ears!
Worth.
Well, until Monday, it was like, I don't know, 50 million?
Do what, how what?
Hey, Carol, what's his name?
Babou!
I love it!
But it should be buyer's remorse!
And...
Stupid things sick all the time.
Even less about ocelots, but my gut tells me you gotta get some tree branches or a tire swing or something in there because he is desperate for stuff to play with.
He's gone, thanks to Cyril.
Well, he's not gonna jump off a train going 80 miles an hour, so...
So yeah, we'll sweep car by car, moving front to back.
Good, you guys do that. I'll get a big raw steak from the kitchen.
Are you talking about the ocelot?
Are you not?
I'm talking about the prisoner!
Oh, well, maybe they're together. Although I doubt it, Babou's kind of a loner. Like Paul Newman and HUD. If Paul Newman had constantly sprayed piss all over, what was her name? Patricia Neal. excuse me. Is there an ocelot in there?
No.
It's already cramped back there. What with that piss-reeking ocelot?
Plus George...
Or not, apparently. Okay.
Wow.
Lana!
Cyril!
Jesus!
Lana!
Cyril!
Hey, Pam!
Lana!
What?
He remembers me!
Vaccinated animal! Put him down, boys!
No! Serpentine Babou!
Jesus! He sprayed me! That reeks!
Did he get away?
Yeah! He ran up past us!
Good. Then screw this.
Please tell me that's a smoke grenade.
Okay.
Canada? And I'm the idiot?
Hold it right there, boys!
Royal Canadian Mounted Police!
Damn it, which are the real ones?
Guess that's for me to know and you to find out.
Well, I'm gonna find out in like five... Bubba!
Look, it's the piss cat!
He's crepuscular! Get him, boys!
No! Bubba! Serpentine!
Yeah, so...
So, yeah.
Bubba! That's right, buddy. I got... Ow! 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 Bubba, no! Stop! Ow! Ow! Ow!
Aw, come on.
That one.
Hey, it was good enough to merit seconds. You hear that? They called you exotic. Which is just people talk for awesome, which is what you are, which is why I was happy to save your life, buddy. No, don't worry. Probably just thousands of dollars in fines, maybe a little jail time, hopefully just probation. Totally worth it. No, Babou, that was all sarcasm. Yes! All of it! You fox-eared asshole!